Hey YouTube, I went and got a Topps chrome plaster and I found it at Walmart and got smashed and I don't even know how it got smashed. So I'm going to open this up. I actually got smashed after I bought it. It's fine when I bought it. I had it in my go bag, so I'm sure that someone dropped something on top of my go bag. So, you know what that means? Means I probably got messed up cards in here. Oh, God dang it. I do not understand why I'm having technical difficulties all of a sudden. I can't make a video without knocking down the camera. I really can't. It's just becoming one of those really bad things. Got smashed in the right way. Yep. Ooh, sepia refractive cards inside. All right, let's see what we got here. Real quick. Jason Kipnis, Jake Thompson, Nomara Mazara. Xander Bogaerts. There we go. Very nice shiny card. Always like nice shiny Topps chrome cards. Lorenzo Cain. Jacoby Jones. Oh, there's Matt Carpenter. Alright. Is that focusing alright? Or is that just not focusing at all? Too shiny to focus. All right, and we've got a Carlos Gonzalez. Nice. Trippy fracture there. That's cool. So yeah, JVP promised he'd help me out with this. Let me know what cards are good and what cards are not so good. Joe Cotton. DeGrom. Look at that hair. David Price. Robinson Cano. So, I know you're supposed to get that Aaron Judge stuff. That's what everybody wants. Aaron Judge. Why all the 2017 products are crazy. Ryan Dozier. Oh look, it's a Yankee. Tanaka. That's nice. Carlos Carrera. Topps Chrome 30th anniversary. Zach Greinke. But yeah, I think since they put Aaron Judge on the front of this thing, that it's no longer going to be one of those things where you get a bunch of Aaron Judge and everything. Steven Matz. Ooh. I like that. Omar Mazara. Sterling Marte. Clayton Kershaw. Good pitcher. This is what I heard. Ah. Uh-oh. That's a good one to have, isn't it? That's a good one to have. Chris Davis. Jose Abreu. Kevin Kamara. And a rookie card of Andrew Benintendi. Even I know that that's a pretty good one to get, I think. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. There we go. So, I think I got a good card out of this box. That's good. Let's see. Roughened Odor. Roughened Odor. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Corey Seager. Corey Seager. Corey Seager. Ooh, Albert Pujols. Is that like a negative? Nice. I don't know much about that, but that is nice looking. And then Nolan Arenado. I'm going to sleeve this one up because, well, I think it looks cool. Nice. All right, and then we have the Sepia cards. What do we got here? Oh, these are cool looking too. Mitch Hanger. Jermaine Marquez. Carlos Martinez. Nice. And Zach Britton. All right. Well, that is my delve into Topps Chrome. I did get the Andrew Benintendi. My understanding is that's a good one to get so far. All right. Well, this has been fun breaking this. Faith, family, first base. Peace.